the morning here at Farewell Ranch, it's time to get up and work the old cow. Get up, you old! At Farewell Ranch, old people don't sit around stagnating watching game shows talking about the good old days, sinking into the grave and everyone's so fast. At Farewell Ranch, they sweat and toil until the breaking point. Keep that miserable contemplation of mortality in mind. Hell, steering time, we'll work Grandpa so hard he'll wish he was dead. At the end of the day, he'll sit down in the bluegrass, eat a bowl of commemorative beans, and enjoy sing-alongs at one of our nightly funerals. It's the Cowboys' Code. Work hard, don't shower, and iron your boots. Ride on time. The Rusty Farewell Ranch, the only way to ride into the sunset.
Hey, you jerk!
It's the knife turkey.
Ah, well, I hope you're having a good time.
I love attention.
Where'd you pop up from?
Ooh, now that I like.
Dangerous driving is a crime!
For everybody, it's about sharing. Sharing your taxes out amongst the select few. That's why I worked so hard at school, so I could reap the rewards now.
I thought you worked hard at school because the other kids laughed at you and called you a square.
That's a damn lie. They called me Wet Fart.
They called me the Bat because my voice didn't break until I was 19.
So, Mr. Shrub, I take it you don't believe in regulation.
I believe in giving people a chance, not tying them down with lots of needless regulations. The fact is, business is run by moral people who won't do anything illegal or try to get rich quickly.
But since you got elected, Vice City has been characterized by a government who cut aid to the... Concerned with potential lethal consequences.
Not true. Only 23 people have died, and several of them probably deserved it.
So, with people being set such a bad example by big business, how are they supposed to respect each other, to act safely in society? And how are they policed by a demoralized and underfunded police force?
Well, I'm afraid that's apparently quite a difference.
Hey, what you looking at?
You better start talking.
Hey, make me, you prick! Moron!
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill.
I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this. Follow me. This way!
You got ID?
Okay, let's take this up the next level.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop is a couple of blocks away.
This is not a big deal.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.